If nature has existed for 24 hours, humans have only lived for 3 seconds of that. So that's why we have so much to learn from nature.
At Stantec, we've leveraged nature-based solutions to deliver future-ready alternatives for over 3 decades. We combine the experience of our scientists and engineers with applied technology to assess, model, and design nature-positive outcomes that deliver high-performing alternatives.
We can use nature-based solutions to achieve a wide variety of benefits, including enhancing biodiversity. We can also use nature-based solutions to solve complex issues like nutrient neutrality.
For this park in Milano, we are improving water management by adding vegetation to control runoff, increase biodiversity, and foster recreational use.
With nature-based solutions, we can use dredge materials to build up and improve our salt marshes, helping retain these important habitats and providing a natural barrier to rising seas. We can use protected dunes in the place of concrete seawalls. Within our cities, we can use trees and vegetation to offset the growing problem of heat islands. Nature is our ally in designing urban and coastal developments.
In Ireland, we use a systemic approach by using nature-based solutions to solve watershed problems. We can keep our rivers clean by designing wastewater treatment systems as wetlands. These wetlands can become an asset to the community as a nature area for education and recreation.
Canada has 22% of the world's remaining boreal forests and 25% of the world's remaining wetlands. We also have the longest coastline in the world. Nature-based solutions can help protect those assets and maintain biodiversity. We also believe the traditional knowledge combined with applied science can strengthen our nature-based solutions.
In the Dahan River, a crucial source of drinking water for Greater Taipei area, we're polishing wastewater with wetlands to further improve the water quality while providing habitat for native species and recreational amenities for residents.
Stantec has developed a feasibility tool that helps our clients identify the best place for the best solution. In one large residential project, we integrated a 7-hectare wetland into the landscape buffer. It will not only solve the nutrient neutrality issue, but also create a lovely nature and recreation area once it's built.
We are using innovative technologies like eDNA and remote sensing to find effective nature-based solutions for our clients in understanding, in monitoring and rehabilitating this landscape, like what we do here in Western Australia.
Join us as part of the community that collaborates with nature to deliver innovative, future-ready projects across the globe. Let's implement projects that both mitigate and are more resilient to a changing climate, and foster a closer nature-based connection for generations to come.